any of these things that you do, find someone that you can work with that's doing what you already want to do and learn from them. I think that that's really the key here, because I, you know, when I was starting in the investment world, I became a mentee to someone that was absolutely so much further ahead than me at the time, that used to manage $5 billion in municipal bond funds. So I learned a ton from them.